It's almost too much to fathom. At first, Barb Cramper thought it was just her cat and dog getting into a scuffle, but she soon realized the loud noise that woke her in the middle of the night was not her pets, but a wild animal.
You can't get away with this.
Cunt.
No more waiting! The environment is very hot right now.
We're fucking crocs!
Wild!